Ah. Allah. assemble.
Oh, damn it.
Ya Mother, Ya Mother, Mawlana, Ya Mother, Sultanul Awliya. Ya Mother, Ya Mother, Mawlana, Ya Mother, Shaykh Nazim al-Haqqani, your guiding light. Compassion, you're like the shadow of our beloved.
شاهد ودليل الدليل إذا ذكرت محمدا صارت همون عاشقين تسيل
Yeah.
الحمد لله والشكر لله الحمد لله والشكر لله أسفى صلاتي وسلامي لرسول الله أسفى صلاتي وسلامي لرسول الله.
Allah Almighty, light our hearts by the lights of Prophet of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Lighten our hearts by the lights of glories of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Lighten our hearts by the lights of praise of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. O Allah Almighty, lighten our hearts by the lights of the holy peace of Allah Almighty. Lighten our hearts by all means of good blessing, good tidings to Allah Almighty. Reward all of them and bless all of us by all means of happiness, love of Allah Almighty, love of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, love of Ahlul Bayt, Awliya Allah, Qur'an, Shaykh, and Shaykh, and all Awliya Allah. O Allah Almighty, lighten our hearts by the light of all the divine, the godly ones of names, ocean of beautiness, ocean of uniqueness, ocean of Wahdan, lighten our hearts by the lights of your shining lights of your holiness, O Allah Almighty. Lighten our hearts by the shining lights of the holy essence of the light of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Bless us by the spirituality of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Support us by the spirituality of Sayyidina Abu Bakr, Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu. Bless us and support us by spirituality of Ganshe and Manage Muhammad Nazim Ahmad, Sayyidina Shah, and by Sayyidina Abu Bakr, by Wa'al Bayt al-Nabi, by Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mahdi alayhi sallam. Allah Almighty, whom celebrate and attending the celebrate of Prophet of Rasulullah, well done by special, but delights one, divine delights one, upgrade them to be all divine, the one who Allah Almighty, to be all Muhammad, you are oppressed by the Shafa of Rasulullah, Masjid of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, by ocean of forgiveness of Rasulullah, and by ocean of forgiveness, but the forgiveness, but the ocean of Masjid of Allah Almighty, but the reward from you, Allah Almighty, and bless us by Baqi billah fani, Baqi bi Rasulillah fani, wa Rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. باقي في أهل بيت النبي صحابة رسول الله فاني فيهم باقي في قناش الناس وعلى أولياء صاحب الزمان فاني فيهم بس أسباي special that the life, divine life to survive our house and make our house to be houses for you Allah make settle your soul, your life, your greatest aim in our house. We built our house on divine, the God delights from you, make the elements of our hearts to be divine, the God delights of Allah Almighty, divine, the Muhammad delights of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the element of our hearts to be from the Holy Secret of Prophet, of Manche, of Mawlana, Shaykh, Sayyidina Shah, Sayyidina Abu Bakr, Sayyidina Ali, Ba'alul Bayt, Sahaba of Rasulullah, of Manche, and Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina Mahdi alayhi wa sallam. Make our house to be a divine visitation of realities and secrets of the Holy Quran, O Allah Almighty. And lighten our hearts by divine the ocean of knowledge, divine the knowledge, the eternal knowledge, forever knowledge, godly knowledge. Knowledge from the divine reality of Rasulullah, from the heart of Rasulullah to our heart, O Allah Almighty. And O Allah Almighty, bless. As you bless from Allah Almighty to heart of Rasulullah, from heart of Rasulullah to heart of Sayyidina Abu Bakr, from heart of Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq, prayer of all grandchildren and successors of Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq, prayer of Mawlana Shaykh Nazim. Bless from the heart of Mawlana Shaykh Nazim to our hearts, this holy, unclean, holy, godly secrets. Secret of divine, secret of prophecy of Rasulullah, holy gift of Allah Almighty, and lighten our hearts by the Tarqeen, which you blessed to Rasulullah, and Rasulullah to Siddiq, and Rasul Siddiq, every Siddiq, nowadays Siddiq, Sultan, Fawla, Fawlana, Shaitan, to our hearts, Allahu, 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 Haq, Allahu, 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 Haq, Allahu, Allahu, our hearts to be only your name, to be is in our soul, Allah Almighty. Make our soul to be taken through Allah by letters from your divine revelation to Rasulullah, from Rasulullah to Siddiq, from Siddiq to Oil and Shaykhman and Shaykhman, to our hearts, to call you, to mention you, to make zikrullah by revelation from you to you, Allah. And make us, O Allah Almighty, Shukai of Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina Muhammad ibn Ali alayhi salam, Sayyidina Isa, and be making such mawlud and praising of Rasulullah in their divine presence, and to be blessed by the life of Rasulullah, life of Sahib al-Zaman, life of the owner of the time, Mawlana Shaykh Nazir Sultan Rauhul, life of Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam, I told Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to invite Nabi and Sahaba of Rasul. Ila sharafi Nabi Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa alayhi wa sallam. Hazrat Ustazina 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 Shaykh Osman, Waliullah, or Awliyaullah, and all the holy assembly of Rasulullah, Diwani Rasulullah, or the happy assembly of Allah Almighty, for the sake of Allah Almighty, as the Mawlud to Rasulullah, in his Mawlud month, and as a gift to Rasulullah, Al-Fatih.